This is a story that I'd like you to read. After the act of homosexuality and drugs, a man went and cut a male's penis off and put it in some water as a trophy, salted water. You know, you're going to be hearing a lot more about this in time, and, you know, there's going to be so many people who die on Men's Health TV.